Welcome back, it's the Wicked One. We got a special video for you, the Azur Dragon Invasion. We did get a record today, over 11.5 million. We got an Azur Dragon King record today. It's over 11 million damage, 11.6 I believe is my total damage. We do about 3.87 million per run. We do have the 50% hero boost on, which that definitely helps out a lot. But I'll show you my build real quick. Sorry for the blue text, people are messaging me. It was on my phone. We do have the Storm Elemental to increase the lightning damage done and some mana. Ice Elemental for mana regen, Monks for mana regen, Giant in the back for the damage. The rest units are debuff and damage units. Going over the build real quick. We have Solmir as the hero, Pit Fiend, Bone Element or Bone Dragon, Fire Elemental, Angel, Giant, Monk, Ice Elemental, and Storm Elemental. So tips to how to pull these big numbers. You want to put it on slow mode, so you can use at least two spells as soon as you can. I do have this Fury, the Lightning Bolt. It does some more damage too. So when you see, I start this one spell really quick, does a ton, and then there was three spells that went off that quick. This is gonna be our third run. I did one before recording.
I'm following the spirit.
Now going over the units that we used. Use Angel. Use Angel because he does a lot of damage. This ability both give Angel a lot of damage. We never got a res off, and we didn't really need the healing. The next one was Monk. We used Monk because of the mana regen of this one. And the next unit, we use Fire Elemental for the damage, especially from this ability. Ability damage really good against the dragon just because it can't be dodged, while the normal attacks can, and the Zerg Dragon does dodge a lot. We use Pit Fiend for the damage, especially from the summon, and it also heals a little bit, doesn't matter too much. And the Lord's Will does give bonus damage to the Horned Demons. The Fire Elemental part of it does not actually really work. Next unit is... oh, where is it? The Storm Elemental. We use the Storm Elemental for the damage from this, 300% on a 16% chance. It does dodge, though that doesn't do a ton of damage by itself. But it does increase the damage of your air spells, and does increase your initial friendly hero mana. That allows you to get more spells off. We also use the Bone Dragon. Bone Dragon just has penetration, so it penetrates the defense. Fear does reduce the damage reduction, and Aging does reduce the damage reduction. And we have Ice Elemental. We use Ice Elemental for this mana recovery. It does slow, which is also kind of nice, and does freeze, but it never actually occurred. And we use Giant. He does do HP damage, so he's very good to have. Other units you could end up using would be Demon because of his HP damage, Naga for the damage reduction of that one and the last skill, and Archmage because every time you use an air spell, Archmage does give you mana back. And then the hero I ended up using was Solmir. We can go over his abilities real quick too. His specialty. He doesn't have an initial cooldown of spells, which is very good for this. So the first 2 to 5 seconds for the Azure Dragon, he doesn't have his damage reductions up, so this is why he can burst so hard. Then this skill gives you 15% health damage with the spells, and then Chain Lightning does do another 30%. Arrow is bugged, it doesn't display its damage, but it's pretty good. It does about 700k when it's not damage reduced. Chain Lightning, good damage, and does do the extra 30%. Lightning Bolt does do pretty good damage and does the extra 15%. I didn't end up using Windwall at all. I hope you guys all liked this video. It took me a little bit and a lot of experimenting to figure out the best unit comp and stuff, and end up just being pretty easy to figure it out just by increasing the mana. It's kind of what you always want to do with these Azure Dragons if you're using a Spellcaster. And we do have the 50% bonus damage just to give us even more damage than normal. We do normally pull about 7 to 8 million, but with this extra damage, it does equal 11.65 million. Did beat Benny Mac, who got second, by over 3 million damage, which is pretty impressive. Hope you guys like and subscribe, and stay tuned for more future content.